welcome to our first ever Mecca Star auditions. Our judges are ready. Our audience are ready. Are you ready? Let's meet our celebrity judges. We've got Claire King, who's our soap star. We've got Gareth Gates, who is our pop star. We've also got Charlotte Dawson, who is our reality TV star. And last but not least, Susan Hill, our daily star. And together, they will find our new Mecca star. From hundreds of YouTube auditions, we have whittled down the competition to 16 who will perform in front of our celebrity judges here in London. From there, the judges will pick their final four, and you, the Mecca public, will vote for your winner. The first ever Mecca star will be born. Let's do this. Let's find our first Mecca star.
Hello. I'm Lula.
Oh, and how old are you?
27.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Have you always wanted to sing?
Yeah.
Do you do any singing professionally?
I do a few gigs around Essex, but nothing big, no.
Just now you're here, aren't you?
Now I'm here, woo!
And I love that dress, by the way.
Thank you.
That's a belt here.
River Island.
River Island's belt.
Yep.
What are you going to sing for us today?
At Last, at James.
Oh, lovely. Yeah. Amazing.
Three.
Should we go?
Yeah. They're going to forget me.
I was really nervous.
I thought you were absolutely fabulous. That was an amazing performance. I loved it. Loved it.
Charlotte?
Oh my chuffing God. I tell you what, honestly, you blew me away.
Oh,
honestly, that was amazing. It really was. You should be really proud of yourself.
Oh, thank you very much.
It was really, really nice. Your voice is absolutely huge. You know, I hear all beautiful, beautiful high notes here, so well done. Well done.
Do you know what? You have such a range. You've got that really rich depth to your voice and very powerful. And you've got almost a 40s look, kind of Tootsie Rollers. Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. So well done. That was a really, really good start. So well done.
Bye,
yes.
Darling. Oh,
we won't
amazing.
Forget you.
We'll definitely not forget you. You kick-started it.
Great voice. Wow. Really good voice.
So, we've popped out between the acts to find some more street stars. Oh, who's your favourite singer?
Justin Bieber.
Aha, what's your favourite song?
Sorry.
How does that go?
Is it too late now? So I'm sorry. Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
What is your favourite song?
You and You by Planning to Rock. In love with at least three people. Usually more, never less. But right now, I really care for you and you.
What is your favourite song?
I think I'd have to say, Michael Jackson Thriller. If I have to put it.
Show me some moves.
Oh, I can't. It's a bit of that.
Oh, yeah.
There we dun, go.
Oh, no, that does this one, doesn't it? It goes like that.
My neck doesn't move like that, and so I wouldn't even be able to.
And it does that thing where it goes like this.
That's smooth criminal.
Now, wait a second, you have to hold my ankles and go like that.
Go on, hold me.
Ready?
Oh. Oh.
Hey, what's your favourite number?
6.
9-2?
No.
This is weird.
Is it?
Are you single?
No, I'm not.
Oh. Hi! Right, bingo. Have you ever played bingo before?
Yes, of course.
Did you win?
No.
Oh no, that's a shame. What's your favourite number then?
10.
10, why?
I was born on the 10th. I used to play football, number 10 shirt.
That really says. What's your favourite song?
Mustang Sally.
How does that go?
Mustang Sally!
We know that bit, we've got that bit. We were going out for dinner, you and I, we're sitting down, and you're going to put some dinner in front of me. Ooh, nice. What are you going to give me?
I don't know, whatever my wife says I'm allowed to give you.
Oh, okay. It's time to head back to the studio. Who's next?
Hello, what's your name?
I'm Georgina.
And Georgina, where are you from?
I'm from Blackpool.
Hey! Oh, no.
Come here, you!
No favourites?
No.
It's all about the performance, Charlotte. It's all about the performance.
Exactly, darling.
Tell us what you do for a living.
I'm currently a student at Southampton Solent Uni, studying popular music and production.
Fabulous. And what are you intending to do after uni?
Hopefully, I'm going to take a year out over in Australia, if I'm lucky enough.
Okay, why Australia?
I just fell in love with it over there. The beaches are just, they're gorgeous, absolutely to die for, and it's such a great vibey place, like, I love it.
And what made you come here today?
My mum.
Why?
Well, she wanted to do it herself with a friend that she met online on Mecca, but the date was too soon, because her friend was coming to Blackpool to stay with her. And so I got roped into
it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is your mum not here today then?
No.
So this is for your mum?
Yeah.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Immortality by Celine Dion.
You came dressed appropriately.
Definitely. This is from her last tour.
Them chuffing earlobes must be bloody.
Can I ask, what's your mum's name?
Diane.
Diane? Yes. Oh, that's my sister's name.
Doing it for Diane.
Yay.
There
you go. Take it away. When you're ready.
Thank you. Immortality.
Fulfill your destiny. It's there within the child.
Well, I think Diane would be very, very proud of
you. Thank
you. What an angelic voice coming out of that. Absolutely lovely, and I think you did that song proud as well.
Thank you very much.
When you walked in earlier on, I was expecting to sing some kind of rock, you know, grungy song, but it was beautiful, and it was amazing. Well done.
Thank you.
Wowza. I tell you what, you've done Blackpool proud.
Oh my God.
And Diane, she'd be very chuffing proud. But I tell you what, like, honestly, like, what I love about you is that you wouldn't expect you to sound like that.
That's right.
And that's the beauty of it.
Yeah.
You did that amazingly. I'm very, very proud.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah, just saying what the guy said, I was not expecting that. Yeah. Such a sweet voice. Yeah. Where's that come from?
I don't know.
Deep inside you.
No, it was brilliant. You've done really, really well.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you for watching. Tune in next time.